Hey kids, welcome to preschool, a little preschool lesson here today. There was a report out from a chief of police in New Jersey that said, if your kid doesn't go to preschool, he's probably going to end up in prison. How much more are they going to scare us about getting us all like little sheep to go, yeah, we should do universal pre-K. It's the right thing. They put out statistics like, in fourth and fifth grade, kids who went to preschool do better in standardized tests. And now the chief of police comes out and says, yeah, if they don't go to preschool, they'll end up in jail. So we've got the A's, B's, C's, and D's of preschool. I am what they would call a preschool, and we looked this up, this is the right spelling, denier. Because if you're against something or a little cautious about the government getting more control of something, like the whole climate change issue, yeah, let's attack the living crap out of everything. We'll put a tax on it so we can stop air pollution and keep the world from getting warmer, when it's really cows farting that is causing more global warming than your car. So if you're against something that the government wants to take over and force down your throat, then you're called a denier. So put me down as a universal preschool denier. Because I don't think you're going to go to jail if you don't go to preschool. That's just one more thing.